scream at them.
Ah!
I'm getting really angry.
Where are my items?
Start dry humping it.
They're actually a horrible company to work for, to be honest.
Hello guys, I'm here with Ethan at the Gymshark flagship store on Regent Street.
Today, we're gonna be going down the queue looking for some contestants to see if they wanna have a little bit of fun.
We are gonna be mic'd up, they're gonna have an earpiece, and we're gonna be telling them what to do. They're gonna have to embarrass themselves in front of everyone. Let's get to it.
Hey, you wanna come and have some fun? Let's do it.
Here we go.
Lauren, are you ready?
Yeah, I'm
okay,
ready.
Okay, the first challenge I would like you to undertake. Could you please find a member of staff and ask them where the shark skin material is?
Excuse me, do you know where the shark skin material is?
Shark skin material?
Yeah.
Shark skin?
Yeah, shark skin.
They don't have sharks.
You should ask them if they have something that looks like shark skin.
Or something that maybe looks like shark skin.
So you're a massive fan of sharks.
Just because I'm a massive fan of sharks, they're my favourite animal.
Okay.
So.
Jesus, run on the wall! He's gone!
We want you to go to the Joe in the Juice and we want you to ask for one of the chicken sandwiches, but ask for it without chicken and without avocado.
Please, can I get the Joe's Club sandwich, please? But can I remove the chicken and the avocado, please? Chicken and the avocado, please. Yeah, just the tomato and the pesto, please.
Oh, wait, actually.
Oh, wait.
Can I get the tomato out too?
Can I get the tomato out too? Just like the bread and the pesto. And the pesto, yeah.
Okay. Oh, actually, just the pesto out too.
Actually. Can I get the pesto out? Just because it's vegan and it's a bit, I don't know. Just the bread. Just for the bread, please, yeah. Are you sure?
Yeah.
They're happy to pay for it.
They're doing a discount for the bread.
What's your name?
Lauren. Oh my god, it's Matt Does Fitness.
Go up to Matt Does Fitness and call him a really big loser.
Okay. Sorry. You're Matt Does Fitness?
Yes, that is me, mate.
Like the biggest loser on YouTube.
Oh, that's generous, but I'll take it. How are you? You good?
Yeah, I'm all right. Thank you. You're quite short. Shorter than expected.
I'm good 6 months.
I don't know why.
Because your haircut's shit.
Probably because your haircut's shit.
That was incredible. Was that good? Did you enjoy that?
Yeah, it was very fun. Very out of my comfort zone, but I really enjoyed
it. Absolutely smashed
very
it.
Very composed. Well done. Well, here is your gift card
you.
For Gymshark. Go and spend, enjoy. Go and get
thank
some
you.
Good.
I'm putting it out there right now. I did not agree to this. Anything that happens here, you will be hearing from my lawyers.
Okay, Matt. Lauren put on a real show. She mugged you right off, so you have to raise the levels even higher.
Find a member of staff and say, get me one of every item. I'm the biggest deal in the shop.
Grab me one of every item, please. I'm like the biggest deal in the shop.
Biggest deal in the shop?
Yeah. Just like one of, you know, like, yeah. Is that possible?
Every single item?
Yes, please.
Yeah, if you give me 1 second, head of ops is just over there.
Okay.
I can have a word with him.
Perfect, yeah. Thanks, dude. He's actually just gone to ask for that. He said the head of ops is going to say, can I have one of every item? Fucking hell.
Can you just go in the middle of the store and just flex until someone comes over and talks to you?
Why have you said that?
Right at the front of the store, there's the geezer posing. If you just move him off and go up there and pose yourself. could you just remove it and pose yourself, please?
I'm wearing a t-shirt. How can you even flex in a t-shirt?
Well, take it off then.
No, because I'm wearing the mic shit under it. I'm not doing that. That's what I've got. I'm wearing a t-shirt.
Ask someone if you look big.
You see, I look quite big. Yeah.
I don't look as big as Ryan Terry, though.
I'm not saying that because it's inaccurate.
Now, come on, lift the sleeves up.
What? No, what?
Lift the sleeves up.
Can you just stay flexed? Just stay flexed. Just as long as you can.
Go red and grunt lots. Scream at them.
Ah!
Yeah. Ah!
Have you got a mark or something?
Like, I haven't. If you grab one, I'll be here. Get one, come back. I'm going to be here. I'm not going anywhere, I promise. I'm here.
Can I have a picture?
Yes, mate, of course you can.
Tell him he looks tiny, though.
You look tiny.
Like, not even in comparison to me at all.
Yeah, honestly. Not even. I'm
so much bigger than you.
That's mad. I'm so much bigger than you.
Oh my God.
make him apologise.
Well, listen, I'm wearing an earpiece. They're telling me to say weird shit, by the way.
Oh.
There you go.
Yes, mate.
Oh, I appreciate it, dude.
How's your Achilles now?
It's great, mate. Yes, good? Very good. Yeah. Yes, you can.
Yeah, it was actually a prank, though. It's fun.
You know what's mad? Yeah. It wasn't actually a real injury.
Yeah, no. I just did it for the views.
I tore my shoulder.
Did you actually?
20% here. I had to go back to India to get myself treated.
Yeah, mine was just for the views, to be honest.
Tell him to take another selfie.
Yeah. Get another picture with it.
Yeah.
One more.
I don't think it was good enough.
The first one wasn't very good. Yeah.
You want to grab it?
Yeah, that's a great shot. Yeah, love that, mate.
That picture can't go out. Delete it.
Right, that picture can't go out. Let's get one more. Yeah.
You want someone else to take it?
I'll get it. This is the one. This is the one I can tell.
Take the selfie really close up to your faces.
Is it me?
Just take a picture of yourself next. Say, oh, I think it could be better.
I'm wearing an earpiece. They're making me say weird shit. Yes. Okay.
Right, draw a cock on it. 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 Draw a cock on it.
Where do you want me to do it?
Draw a cock on it.
Okay,
look,
where you want.
Okay. Or give him tits. We'll get him another top after this, by the way.
Can you get a picture really quick?
Yes, of course you can, mate. Let's go, I think this way a bit more. Get the background. Yeah, that's good. Awesome, mate. I couldn't have been any worse.
Find another member of staff and say, excuse me, where is all my items? Start getting really angry with one of them.
Excuse me, do you know where all my items are?
Yeah.
I asked the guy earlier to get me one of every item in the store.
I'm actually getting really angry now.
I'm getting really angry.
Alright, I'm on it.
Hey, bud. Yes, I'd love to, mate. Love to. Let's do it.
Can you tell this guy that you don't have all your orders? Can you ask him how ridiculous he thinks it is that you don't have every item yet?
Do you know what's annoying me today? So I asked for like one of every item.
Yeah.
I haven't got it yet. They're actually a horrible company to work for, to be honest. You're welcome, mate.
Final one, Matt. I want you to give it your all. I want you to scream, where are my items?
Where are my items?
I'm sick of this.
All
right, you're done, boss. You're done. Good job.
What was getting me through that is the thought that we're now turning round, roll reversal. I can't wait.
For the photo, close your eyes the whole time. So the second the camera goes up, just close your eyes.
Are they good, yeah?
Your eyes are closed, I think.
I think I closed my eyes, boss.
You close your eyes, though.
Oh, shit. No, I'm smiling. All right, 1 second.
You closed your eyes yet again.
Oh, did I? Oh, sorry, boss. Alright, I did. Alright, 1 second.
Put his phone in your pocket and walk off.
Alright, good stuff, Ethan. You've ruined this poor man's life. Alright, let's begin the fun and games.
I know you're a West Ham fan.
Yeah.
Where do you think you're going to finish end of the season?
Oh, I think mid-table, man. I don't think it's looking good.
Say, I'm not actually a West Ham fan.
That's really?
More of a gooner.
I just do it for like the banter, really. But I'm a gooner. Yeah, we're doing well.
Big gooner.
Yeah, very like, well. Honestly, probably one of the biggest gooners.
How many games have you been to so far?
I've been to a lot. I go to Jesus Box, so I get like free tickets.
So I've kissed the pitch loads of times.
They let me go on the pitch and kiss it because I'm so obsessed with it.
So that you used to support West Ham, but when JJ got the box, you changed.
I used to support West Ham, but then as soon as JJ got the box, it's like glory hunting, right? Like,
start doing the Saka and Smith Rowe song.
Saka and Emil Smith Rowe, it's Ethan, you know. Saka and Emil Smith Rowe. How was that?
Very good.
Yeah, nice, no worries. You all right? Good? Come on, yeah, of course, man.
You have to tell him you're a fake fan too.
It's funny because I don't even support West Ham, man. I don't even support them, man. Come on, yeah, look.
Say shit.
Yeah, we are shit.
Right, Ethan, you've got to bring everyone with you to the front of the store now. Say, guys, just come with me.
Everyone come with me to like the front of the shop, yeah? Yeah, come with me to the front of the shop, boss.
Okay, so there's the mannequin up there. You're going to have to go and just hug. Hug the mannequin and ask from the back. And you're going to have to ask everyone to take pictures of you hugging the mannequin.
Everyone, if you want to just grab one picture of me, yeah? And I'll pick the best picture. If you can all just like go here, yeah?
I'll go so your head's in between the gap. Yeah, yeah. But now hug him more. Get your arms right round. And now slowly start dry humping him. Just slowly.
He's so well built, man. So well built. Look at that. Fuck me, man. Good boy. Thank you very much.
Ask everyone if you think you look like him.
Do I look like him? If I give it, like, what? What is it? This, yeah? Am I close? A bit, yeah? Thank you, bro. Thank you, bro. Appreciate that.
Just cup him, like, put your hands and be like, oh, that's nice, and then walk off.
That's big. That's so decent in there. He's packing, man. He's packing. He's packing. Of course you can, mate. Yeah, no worries.
Thank you very much. Now be like, psych, and walk off.
Psych, bro. Sorry, I've got things to do, man. But let's have a look at these pictures.
I took a lot, so.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Say, oh, I look so good. I look so hot.
I look hot there, though. No? 100%. No, look at the way I grabbed him. 100%. That's hot.
Right now, just stare at him. Maintain eye contact, but don't say anything. Count to 30 in your head.
You're a lot taller in real life.
Can we get that in small print, everyone?
Don't speak.
You've got that time.
Now, breathe out of your nose really heavily.
Sorry, but yeah, have a good day, boss. Have a good day, man.
Find a member of staff and ask to find some leggings. You want to start thirst trapping on Instagram, so you need some great leggings that make your bunda look good.
I don't know if you can help me.
Yeah.
Can I? Do you have any leggings that would like fit me?
Fit
I need, yeah, because I'm trying to like, I want a thirst trap.
Okay. Oh, you want a thirst trap
yeah.
on Instagram?
Yes. Yeah, yeah. I want a thirst trap on Instagram. I want a thirst trap,
yeah,
but like.
Yeah, yeah.
I need something to accentuate because I ain't got much, right?
Show you off, innit?
Like the apex ones there.
Is it the ones that go like right up, yeah? And they scrunch like that?
Yeah.
Could you stop talking and get them for me, please?
Could you just stop and go and get them for me, please?
Hold a second. Hold on. Did you need this?
Oh, thank you very much.
When she brings them over, just throw them as far as you can and walk off.
Oh, have we got them? Yes.
Like literally as far as you can. Throw it really, really far.
Could you just hold this really quickly? Is that all right? That's what I think of those. Do you mind going putting them back on the hanger? Is that all right?
Yeah, I will do that.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Okay, Ethan, during this picture, you've got to explain how tough it is having a baby and ask him to look after her for you.
It's really hard having a baby, man. It's really hard. Do you reckon you could help?
No.
You don't want to, no. You're not good with babies?
No.
You're never coming babysit?
No.
Please help, brother. What's the pay like? I'll give you a tenner per nappy.
Per nappy? How many nappies are you talking?
There's a lot, man. It don't stop. But you got to watch out because like shit gets under your fingernails.
Say this quickly. Say sniff my hand.
Do you want to sniff?
No.
Sure, like, because I changed about four before I even come out.
No, thank you.
It's nuts. You don't even get time to wash. Thanks, boss. Right, you have a good day, man.
You too.
Good day.
Right, just stop speaking for the next 10 seconds and just make a really high pitch, like, so. Keep going. Don't laugh, keep going.
I've got that in the locker.
Ethan, next person that talks to you, ask them to film a video for you on their phone.
Can you film a video for me?
Of course.
To send to the troops. Like, I want to send it to the troops.
Of course.
Yeah? Alright, there we go. Alright, if you just get me here, yeah?
Just do like thrust forwards and backwards.
You ready? Is it going, yeah?
Don't move any other part of your body.
Oh, that was sick. The boys will love that.
Oh, the boys are going to love that, though. That's hot, man. The vein in the neck's going out as well, man. I was really going for it. Cheers, bro. Appreciate that, man.
How did you find that?
I had a lot of fun, to be fair.
You're a psychopath.
I quite enjoyed it.
You're a psychopath.
Literally, I'm amazed.
Yes.
That's commendable beyond belief.
Thank you very much.
Like, I consider myself to have a high auger threshold.
Yeah, yeah.
I wouldn't have done a lot of those things.
I feel like I've done you dirty, though, so it's equals.
Yeah, I feel good now.
Yeah.
I feel, yeah.
Good.
Gift card. Would you like to go and present this to someone?
Yeah,
that
go
you
on
just,
then.
The guy that you breathed on really close.
Yeah, exactly. He's got my DNA on his face.
Yeah.
Whoever that man is, I will give him this gift card. I've had an absolute blast today, Vic Star. Had some fun in his shop, did a load of dares, got a load of people involved. It's been a good day.
I've been very entertained. You and everyone else smashed it.
So if you guys did enjoy and want to see more content like this in the future, leave a like, make sure you subscribe, get down to the store and grab something for yourself. We'll see you all soon. Peace.